just take a quick flick back towards front end of the grid here. This front four staying as tight as ever, and it's just going to make it hard for these guys at the back.
And that cuts the pit lane massively and goes into the pits.
Did you get that on camera?
I did, yeah.